staff will give me comfort. My shepherd is not me. You have prepared a table before me in the sight of my foes. My head you have anointed with oil. My cup is overflowing. My shepherd is alive. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. In the Lord's own house shall I dwell for length of days unending.